Is it my turn?
Yeah.
What we're playing here is the game of Dare. It's a new game.
Why do you shout?
Wow.
I'm yelling.
You always do. God damn it. The
goal
was in.
5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Down there.
To the left. Put an ice cube in your armpit and hold it there while the player to your right counts to 20. Count low, Jacqui.
I passed.
You
passed!
Hey, I'll do it! How many do I get? 3, huh?
You'll get 4.
4.
Woohoo!
I get the count. I get the count.
Put it in his armpit. It's
ice cube!
Ice cube!
Yeah, get a watch, Jacqui.
I got a watch.
No,
I get the count to 20.
Woohoo!
1, 2, He gets 4 chips.
He gets 4 chips.
An ice cube underneath the arm for 20 chips.
That's cruel.
He wins 4 chips. Okay, your turn.
That's cruel.
Hold on, he's getting a lot of chips, but.
Give me a number. The largest bubble chamber is in Osaka, Japan.
What are these?
True or false?
Yeah. I don't know. False.
You're right.
You got lucky. Did you get a chip?
You get a chip for that.
Oh, God.
Play a death thing. 20 seconds for 1 chip.
Play a death thing. You're dying.
Very good. We'll give you a chip. Just one.
Just one? No. On my armpit.
Crawl around the table. The table?
She's got socks on her feet.
For 20 seconds.
On her hands.
Ready?
The table, Jacqui. It says crawl around the table.
Around. Not one. Around.
Oh, okay. Go.
Go.
Faster!
It didn't say backwards.
It said backwards.
You gotta turn around.
Gotta turn around. Faster!
Faster! Hang my knees.
I know.
Turn around, Jack.
Okay, you're done.
You get 1 chip.
1 chip. And roughed up knee. 3. 1, 2, 3. I get it there.
Who do you want?
Who do I want? 4. Question number
2. 2 Englishmen set a world record by crawling over 43 kilometers in 1982.
True. English? Yeah, it's gotta be true.
Yes.
Yeah, wait. Give me a tip.
You're
3.
The world's longest mustache was over 18 feet long.
Is that wingspan or one?
Wingspan or what?
The world's longest mustache.
Yes, true.
False. It was over 8 feet long.
I knew it was long, but act like you got 18 foot long mustache.
Have a player draw a mustache on your face with tomato paste.
Yeah.
Yeah, I wouldn't
How long that
Use ketchup. Don't open up one.
Doesn't say it. It's just happened. We'll just say, oh, it's you your turn again.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Be messy.
We're gonna draw a mustache on you.
And we'll just leave it there for till
Go
the
in front
time.
Of the camera. Well, don't. Turn around. Hold on. I'll
focus.
Put your head back.
What? Is this shit gonna run off?
No, tomato paste is gonna stay where it's at.
Oh, shit. Make it even now.
Not up his nose.
Okay, smile for the camera.
Okay, now sit down till your turn comes around.
Get my chips. I want a chip.
You just get one?
Yeah.
I wonder what the tomato paste was for.
That was cute.
Okay, for the next 20 seconds, try to please.
What are you doing, Jacqui?
I'm pleading with mommy because I did something wrong.
Caught in the act.
Caught in the act of what?
Okay, you can go.
But mommy, I didn't do it.
No, I didn't.
It was Jill. Mommy, I did it. Mommy, please. No, mommy, don't come in with that, mommy. But mommy, please, no. Ow! Mommy.
That was good. You're done.
How many times did I use mommy?
About
18.
Jill did it!
That was good.
Wasn't
he?
It was Jill.
Four. One, two, three, four. Double dare.
Dare another player to make you laugh in 1 minute. No touching. Winner receives 2 chips from the loser.
Huh? Somebody's gonna try and make. He's gotta go a minute without laughing. Oh, somebody man. Has to try and make him laugh.
I pass. I'll lose.
I'll take it.
Who's gonna try and make him laugh? Do we all try and make him laugh?
Dare another player to make you laugh in 1 minute.
That shit looks good.
Who do I want? And you can't touch it, it says no touching. Jacqui.
No, because you don't look at me.
You dare who you want.
That time.
Look at look at your time so you know. Then say go when it's
good. You win already!
Look at her laugh.
He's on! Give her 2 chips!
Does it double because it was passed on or is that where you get those?
No,
no, no way, you can't pass those on. You gotta do it. You can't pass them.
No, that's right. Oh, jeez. So in other words, I gotta not laugh.
Yeah, right. And you gotta pick somebody to make you not laugh.
My lips hurt.
Oh, jeez.
Come on.
Keith, starting...
Our time.
Okay.
Now.
You're up to a tip.
I need a jerk.
It's my turn!
Why did I pick him? That was funny.
Oh, yeah! Yeah.
Get the tomato paste off. Did you get the onion off your lip?
Yeah. Actually, I couldn't
get one. I don't want that drink of raw egg shit. Who's gonna drink a raw egg?
I will.
Raw egg?
I will.
I would. Especially if it was passed around and got a lot of chips.
Eight chips.
We're ready.
Your turn, Keith.
I'd probably throw up.
Oh no, not another chips thing.
It's probably better than hurt.
Where do I go?
Go.
That's got coal all over the end of it. You might not want to stick it up against your nose. Don't hit the camera. No, don't.
Oh.
You gotta make noise. Don't
make noise.
I'm dying. I don't make noise when I'm dying.
Okay. No, wait. Go another 5 seconds.
He's already dead.
Okay. He's down there.
Do not make noise.
That was lame. That was... No, they're not dead yet. They're dying.
Said play a dead scene. A dead scene is dead.
Death.
Oh, now I get to crawl around the dang table.
20 seconds.
Around it. You're not allowed to go back.
On your mark.
Tell
get
me
set. And go.
Faster.
Jacqui, jeez. When did it start?
Where's my chip? Did I get it?
Come on,
Joe,
my
back.
To me.
I think you're gonna laugh. I thought for sure.
Whoa!
I couldn't believe it. You laughed.
Alright, time's up.
God, get off the floor.
Jacqui, your turn.
Floor again. My fucking wife is on the floor again.
What's the language? Dare! We have a dare. One, two, or three.
Two.
Down!
Mastication means to chew.
True.
Hold on. Oh, I guess the one in large type.
Yes, most.
Yeah, true.
See, I know my biology.
There you go.
Did you put that in the back, Moses, or right back in the front?
I put it on the opposite side of the lagoon. Three. One, two, three. I got it there. Ask me a question. Two.
Pravda, the USSR's newspaper, has the largest circulation in the world.
True.
Definitely.
I get one!
Oh, I didn't get mine.
Double hair.
Double hair. I got a sixer.
Do you have any bananas? What can we use for a banana?
A bottle.
Depends on what it says.
We'll use this as a banana.
That'll work.
What about this?
Okay, that's...
Yeah, that'll work.
There's your banana.
Walk around the room with a banana between your legs. That's an easy one.
Really? For two? For two chips, you get that?
How long for?
It just says walk around the room.
Around it.
Around the room. Walk over to the other side. You gotta go all the way around the room.
But bananas aren't that big, so you have to...
Banana brain.
Hold it
out. Go ahead, Joe. Your turn.
Jacqui, number four.
It's falling out.
That's
good.
It's falling out.
I got the two chips.
Four.
World's longest chopstick made of ivory measuring 1.3 meters were long, were made in Peking.
True.
False. It's made in Canton.
Well, what's she gonna do?
Using two pencils and a cracker, demonstrate your skill with chopsticks.
Oh God, I can do that.
You got
two
pencils and a
cracker.
Pencils and a cracker.
Those are kind of long. I guess
it's just about the same width as
Peking. They can hit each other up here. Cracker's
gonna
be hard.
Your problem.
So he's gonna eat a cracker? The whole thing.
Without taking a drink.
And then whistle Dixie.
Give me a cracker too. I love them. Only the salt on the outside of it though.
So you're gonna lick all my crackers?
Okay, we're ready?
Go ahead.
You gotta do it.
Eat the cracker.
It doesn't say you can't do that. I'm sorry, if I had phrase. Well, give me this back in work.
Come on, Jill.
Come on, Jill.
I mean, no wonder this thing is not straight on the bottom.
We'll turn it around.
Piece of crap. I liked my idea. It didn't say you couldn't do what I did.
We did though.
You're making a mess.
Hey, that's your expertise.
It's also not hers either.
You lose.
Pay up some chips.
Yeah, you lose chips.
You lose and you hold them like this.
No,
you lose chips.
Hold on.
If you don't perform it,
you just don't get it.
I got it like this.
No, I use this, it must be the card too.
Yeah, it doesn't say you lose.
Well, I can do that, Jacqui. When something's flat on the table, it's a little hard.
Which side?
Other side.
Other side.
Which number?
3.
The blood-sucking mosquito has up to 38 teeth and breeds in water wetlands.
True.
False, it has up to 47 teeth. You get to pretend to bite the neck of the player on your right.
Baby!
Hey, it's not
convincing me. She didn't pretend! She didn't pretend! She didn't pretend! Ow!
Get your chip. One. Pass me there.
Ooh. Oh, this is so sorry for you.
What do you want?
Two.
Jack Cousteau recovered the oldest datable wine from a Greek wreck in the Mediterranean and drank it.
False.
For 20 seconds, Mimic's being drunk. You can do that.
You see? In other words, whatever you take, point A and point B, and you stick them together, right? Then you have no problem getting the point C. Sorry, you're in my way.
Yeah, but see, but if A and B are close, then C...
Excuse me! I'm the one...
Fine, thank you.
...doing this.
I'm done.
Cool. I'm done. Give me one chip. Keith was starting to answer me. I was pretty good.
20 seconds, he's got to balance a book on right here on TV.
Balance a book right here on
TV. I want a good book, right? Okay.
There's a book over there. Do a magazine.
Okay, man,
I'm gonna go.
Did you match a goal while you're up?
I get to make up a double dare for Jacqui. Do this.
Make her chew, that's a good dare.
Yeah, you have to put a peach between
and keep it there.
Cheek and gum, and keep it there for 10 seconds.
No, until it comes around next time.
No, because I don't want to get sick all over.
The only thing is if it gets past you doing the Keith, you know, he'll do it.
Oh, well, I'll do it.
Oh, for 10 seconds?
That until it goes around the board.
Yeah, yeah, until it goes around the board. Yeah. And you can't spit.
No, that I'd say that right.
Yeah, you can
throw up. God, you're fucking... Don't smoke no.
Yucky. It's a big lump in there. I like that.
Look at Jesus. They're getting for
worms.
Gross. Jacqui's dipping. You're fine. Hey, watch out, Blake. Okay.
Okay.
Smell it. 1, 2, 3. Give me a dare.
Pick a number.
3.
The murdered Bluebeard lived in Vienna in the late 1600s.
True.
False. He was a prisoner who died in 1440. For 20 seconds, act as if you're about to be Bluebeard's next victim.
Okay, then somebody time me.
How are you?
Time him, I don't have a second hand.
Somebody time me. You ready? I'm gonna be Bluebeard's next victim. Ah! No, no, get away, get away! No! Jab, jab, parry, tory. Slash, slash. Oh! Stab, stab! I got you now! Look out! Here we go! Am I done?
If I get lip cancer, you're
gonna... Let me see that stuff. Oh! Ew!
You see that big wad every time you open your mouth?
Gross.
Ew. It's my turn?
Yeah. Don't you kiss me tonight.
Feels like my lips bleeding.
I get my chip.
What number?
Oh, 4.
The photocopier was developed in Greece in
1929.
You better get this right. Well, maybe. Well, it had to be invented sometime, right?
True.
Oh, so this is developed in the U.S. in
1947. I didn't think
it was right. Copy everything the player sitting across from you says and does until everyone has had a turn. No, Moses is across from you.
Baby!
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 Baby! need your love.
I need your love.
God, idiot.
Bless her heart, I never did get.
My turn.
Six. This is about some of the strangest things.
Oh, gross.
Double dare. All I gotta do is eat Cheetos.
For 15 seconds, nibble the earlobe of the first person on your right of the opposite sex.
Don't do the opposite sex.
For how many?
Finish what's in your mouth,
buddy. No. Hold on, let me slow. Nibble the earlobe? Mm-hmm. You've got earrings in. You ready?
We want the camera to see this.
You ready?
No.
Okay.
Oh,
earwax. Gross.
Oh, you never done like that before, honey.
Does that go balance back? On one elbow and one knee for 10 seconds. Somebody with a watch.
I don't know if I can do this.
Opposite knees.
Just one elbow and one knee, not... Oh, that's... Too hard. His foot keeps touching ground.
I'm not
you
ready
say,
yet.
Oh.
You tell me.
We say go. Before. Ready? Go. Five seconds to go.
Oh, he almost kicked me.
Okay.
He put his foot up.
No, it didn't touch.
There you go.
Pretty impressive work.
I got 21 chips.
The New Zealander came to be given the nickname mate. True or false?
Oh.
True.
The Australian. Hello, mate!
Oh, I'm
not the book again.
I'm so tired. That's pretty nice.
You lose.
How much?
Yeah,
you can
do
it now.
I do.
Yeah. Does
it
you don't lose chips, it just puzzles and
doubles. Oh, it doubles, huh? So how much is this for?
Four.
Two?
Oh, we're going to work one.
20 seconds.
Mm-hmm. Turn on touch the camera.
Yeah, so they can see you.
I'm going to turn around.
Why?
I'm balancing a book out of my head. Hi y'all. This is the book. I'm balancing it right now. What time do I got here?
Oh, okay, good.
How much longer? Hey, I don't believe them. They are cheating. One moment and I'll be done with this. Pretty steady kind of guy, huh?
Okay.
Give me my four chips.
Two!
There's only worth one chip.
One double is two.
Oh, well, that's pretty lame, huh?
I'm just roll.
So we got in the mid would have been four drinks. Well, it's double.
Give me a double there.
Drink a raw egg.
Yeah.
Let me see. Drink a raw egg.
Some are actually talking it ready.
I don't know what he has to do.
If you don't, I'll do it.
I'll do it.
If
he doesn't, but
he doesn't. I'll do it.
You would.
Give him the raw egg.
Yuck! Leave the shell.
Uh-oh.
You want a bucket?
Whip it up.
I don't even know if I drink it now after looking at it. It is.
Well, whip it up.
No, it's like that. Up, it tastes gross. You're better off doing it like that so you swallow the yolk whole.
It tastes gross anyway.
Our top Sylvester Stallone does.
Oh, yucky!
Get this Fuji mark out of here.
No, that's the egg.
That's not the egg.
That's a part of the baby chicken.
Crunchy.
Sperm. I gotta drink that.
Mm-hmm. Oh, God!
Don't make me laugh while I'm doing this, or else I'll have an egg all over you. It has no smell to it. Yeah, Keith, you want to do it?
Yeah.
Yeah. I wish I was on the tail end of this. I'm only getting two chips. But y'all are going to do it.
I'm not.
Why don't
they
going
to get it over.
The yolk got caught. Give me my two chips.
Cheese
doodle was that an egg.
I sneezed him. I guess this is in the shelf. Push a raw egg across the floor with your nose. In the shell.
Out of the shell.
Well, shit, just push Moses around the floor and with your nose. Catch.
Oh, don't. I'll break it. For how long, or it doesn't suck?
Across the floor. And do it long ways.
This way?
Yeah.
Oh, no. Start at the door and go to this door.
Yeah.
What door to what door?
That door to this door.
What is this one? I'll take chip for this.
Chew you get for this.
You look funny.
I feel funny.
Whoop, I hit a bump.
Crack.
You guys want to go up? Oh, come on. There we go. We got over it. You got a bump in your carpet right here.
Mm-hmm. Come on, little eggy. We're almost there. Come on, Egbert.
Where are you going?
This way. Boy.
No, that doorway. Kick.
How much is that for?
Two lousy chips. Great.
Which number?
Two.
Japan has the most radio stations of any country.
Close.
The United States has. Act like an ape for 20 seconds.
Moses can do that fairly easily.
Okay. There we go. My timing.
That's a chicken. Scratch your armpit. Where's AJ when we need
him? That's good.
Give a 30-second Nobel Prize acceptance speech on one of the following topics. Your discovery for a cure for freckles? Your economic theories? Or your charity work in the Beverly Hills Mansions?
Fuck the charity work.
Tell them when to start.
Well, no way, I gotta figure out what I'm gonna do.
An accepted speech on discovery cure for freckles, economic theories, or charity work in the
Beverly
Hills
Mansions? Just 20 seconds.
30.
Wait. You.
Well, sit right here and face the camera. That way you don't have to look at us.
Ready?
Ladies and gentlemen, honored guests, friends, all those other things you have to say when you're up here. My discovery for the prevention and the, cure of freckles was quite an easy one. My daughter, she's a little bitty girl, cute. Red hair, freckles, you wouldn't believe she got freckles shit everywhere. Anyway, make a long story short.
What?
Freckles. Oh. Anyway, I got a lemon, and you know it's supposed to be an old wives' tale about lemons. Well, let me tell you, we rubbed it all over. She don't have no freckles. And for the cost of a lemon, I cut myself when I sliced it, but that's pretty good. I got a Nobel Peace Prize out of it, and all I want you to say to you people is, always remember that lemons are for something besides lemonade. And with this Nobel Peace Prize, I must say, I will be able to get a good job now because, you know, I did not graduate from college, as you can tell. And
you were born a poor white boy.
No, I wasn't. I was born a poor, a rich white boy in a very affluent neighborhood.
Cut him off, please.
Really?
And lemons.
My
look.
Turn now?
Did I win?
Oh, yeah. Two.
Where's my chips?
The potato is the most widely grown vegetable.
True. Double dare.
Mm. Eat a raw egg. Mm. Stand up and tell everyone three true faults about yourself.
Three true faults about myself. Pardon that. I must admit, sometimes I can be a nag. One. To make him happy. I'm told that I don't swirl the bath out after I've had a bath, but now I do. So.
Does she?
True fault. Well, I change the toilet roll when it needs to be changed, but that's really not a fault.
Now, you should go up there now. It's hanging on this little hook.
Another fault. Well, shit. Two.
Have
I got two faults?
My
third fault is.
You leave water on.
I don't do that no more. Cause it's not a fault.
She doesn't wash the truck when she's supposed to.
Shall I start?
Up for him to do.
Shall I start?
Is that a fault?
Shall I start, David, some fault there? You win. Sit down.
I hear you.
I don't have many.
Right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 4.
Rama Nadu, an Indian strongman, supported an elephant that weighed over 7,000 pounds on a plank over his back.
True.
Yeah, strong.
The act of beard growing is called pagonometrophy. Beard cutting is called pagonotomy.
True.
Element in toasters are called browning coils.
Fox.
called Nick Ron. Ding, you win the banana.
Never
had
no regrets.
To speak one word, 64 muscles are used.
True.
Oh, so it takes 72. Oh. You've got to do it there, don't you, honey? Say your full name aloud without using your lips. It must be intelligible.
Jacqueline Nicholas.
You're using your lips. Does that mean you have to close your mouth? Or?
Jacqueline Nicholas.
Roses.
That's good. Roses. Roses.
What
is roses? He said roses.
I'm getting good at this!